Hello, it's Misadventure 1, Marine 98, and Medkit 9, and we're back to continue with the Destiny Taken King. And I'm just going to pick up the next piece of the quest
There's
from Kakade
the
here.
I've been looking for. Look, only way to stop Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought.
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing? Nothing. I'll contact you on the Cosmotron. I'll be right here. Don't feel bad for me. Go out there and
stop the shot.
I found that funny right there because when Ikora said Kakade, what are you whispering? Kakade's mouth moved with Ikora's voice. Kakade's mouth moved with Ikora's voice and lit up.
Yeah.
That's funny. Alright guys, he said he'll contact me in the Cosmodrome.
I just see fucking Megakid just standing there dancing on the fucking stupid dance he has.
Dance moves!
Why is there no face palm button?
Alright, let's get on with this. We don't have time for dancing. This is some serious Save the Universe shit, guys. It's not time dancing tower. Well, dance in the field.
While getting shot at.
Yeah, it sounds about
in
right.
The face.
This is how we do.
This is how we roll. Alright, anyway, continuing. Nope. The Taken King. Kakade stash. Kakade. 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 Whatever.
I don't make you that nice, Dr.
Cloak. It's Kakade 6. Just saying.
And it's Mega Kid 9, Kakade. Just saying.
Mega Spacker 2.
Mega Spacker 2. I'm sorry. We have a problem. Mega Spacker 2 is not in the lobby.
Mega Spacker 9 is here.
Shh, shh, shh.
I'm Mega Kid 9, not Mega Spacker. You're Mega Spacker 1.
Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the Dreadnought without it.
Held it.
How do we know it's there? You better hope it's there. Whoa.
We are screwed.
Best way.
We're going to
die. Best way to know something there. You better fucking hope it is.
Whoa, taking. Oh. Oh, crap, taken.
Okay.
Holy crap, this auto rifle was unexpected.
I couldn't punch him in the face.
Smell real bad. Put a grenade out.
I'll punch this guy in the face then. Punch.
Thought we'd have more time.
I got some of that blighted ether.
Yeah, you only get it if you accept the reef request.
They got
if
a defend-
normal,
guys, over here got a defender bubble up here.
Nice try, but it's a fake one.
I
gotta pick up all this shit because of the bloody reef quest I took.
I only accept real Pfizer merchandise, including the bubbles.
If it is not real, it is not
real. I don't understand why the Fallen are also fighting us. We're already getting it. We're also fighting the Taken too. Stupid Fallen.
Don't ask.
Fallen, taken high.
The fact is,
how bad is it?
I can push this away.
Take
this
it everywhere. Fighting
the fall. Fucky.
It's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Look. Look at the pile of skeletons.
Can we just keep moving, please?
But it's something to scan.
Let's just scan this.
Oh, scanning.
Ooh, scanny. Yeah, I'm interested.
This pile. Especially this pile. Not this one, or that one. This one.
Just that one.
Not all of these bones belong to Guardians or fellow Decepticons. Some were pulled from the stasis pods and offered in sacrifice. That makes them older than the Collapse. Typically, the Fallen only use this ceremonial presentation for members of rival houses.
It said someone pulled from stasis pods, which means humans went into stasis pods. And hey, look, dead Sepix.
And it is Sepix Prime that we destroyed.
I'm scanning Sapex. You can scan Sapex.
Remember, you can scan Sapex. Is our biggest
problem.
Sapex Prime. We will miss him.
I don't miss him. Okay, he's a giant floating purple testicle. Deserves to die. So let me know when you're there.
Good point.
He was the first Nightfall I ever did. Back when I was level 20 fucking 8 or 7. Yeah, 7.
Oh shit, I fucking...
Excuse me, I gotta go save a Todd.
It's in the talking sound, don't worry. I
gotta get out of this chair. Don't worry, he's catching up.
For some reason it didn't jump when it should have. Makes me sad.
You shall not toss if you do not have groovy dance moves.
Oh, shut up.
God damn it. I thought my plan was flawless. I was wrong.
I got this.
The hammer is real.
What are the chances the elevator still works?
All aboard!
All what aboard the elevator. Okay.
When's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax! It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection ghost.
That totally fills me with confidence.
Yeah, it fills me with hope, joy, and this is totally not gonna work.
Really? How's it down there?
Slow.
Me and Meg could have a dance party.
We're dancing by myself.
Wish you were here.
Not really.
Not really, but...
I think I'm taking energy reads throughout the cosmos.
I wish you were here. Not really.
You know I was here, looking for you.
No, you wish you were up here.
It started with one skip. A few months later, the cosmos was there. How do we find your stealth drive?
And open! Come on, guys, open it.
Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Okay, someone move the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the team off
their backs. Need to pull the pipe to go up.
See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the
circuit. I got this. You guys just wait there.
Wait up, my kid. I'm serious about the waiting.
I fucking hate heights.
I want to come and see this after I've scanned this. I'm just waiting for Brini's ghost to finish up so I can find the scan button. Oh, why can I not scan it?
Yeah, it would appear in mine.
Alright, I'll get it later.
Once you get the bridge working,
like the actual wires from down there lead up here. Is that like a clue you could say?
Yeah. Give me a second. Go
hi there.
Is there anything in here?
Wow, this is amazing view.
This is scary.
Hey, this is your father, Fendel. Look, Fallen Fendel.
Well, let's hope for the best. Hacky Hacky Ghost. Hey, look, there's two of them.
Crazy ass.
I know, right?
Alright, back in business.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
You think I'm a bitch? How did that even ship away?
He died and we didn't.
Yeah. The middle breaks.
Bye guys.
Ocean.
Bye guys.
Ocean.
Bye guys.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey, a minute. Oh crap, behind us! That's what I get for looking at a Megatard.
Yeah,
but I wonder if I'm
on
the arsehole. Okay, let's wait for the
third one.
Fucking
second.
It's falling
my ass. They're right. I'm not the fat one there, so it ain't my fault.
It is your fault. You're the one distracting us with your stupidness.
But, I'm surprised even the structure stands with us walking on it like this.
Nope.
Ow.
Let's see how the boat works here. See what it does.
Well, I got this new blue LMG. See how kicky after he does.
That was pretty cool.
Ooh.
Wait, I found the
breather shell.
Wait up, guys.
So, Medikit just got a shell.
Stormcore time. I got this.
Hard on Emperor Palpatine.
I'm sorry. I did not think.
Thank you, guys. I know you can crowd flip.
Yeah, I know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, bye bye.
I can get you, fuck.
I didn't do shit.
Wait up.
The reason I know you didn't do shit is because you was in his way.
It's still your fault, man.
Right. It's my fault that they're fighting.
No, it's your fault.
It's your fault that you're ahead. I hit the wall, John. Alright, let's do this. Two down. More taken. Oh, hatch. Alright guys, I think we're gonna just end it right here before we move on. Alright, thanks for watching this video so far. Next part of this video will be up in same day, hopefully. And have a nice day while my kid and Brini over there go on a killing spree. But anyway, this video will continue and chain on like the rest. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.